You said sign artists, get D-Lo popping.
We did talk about, and I said sign some artists, but come on, some artists with some something. I ain't even seen a YouTube video. I tried to Google it.
Hey, Rasheeda!
Now, I knew the car was coming to pick up Kurt. What you don't do is bring some you don't know her from a can of paint ass girl to my goddamn door.
Kurt!
That's
come on.
Your artist in the backseat right there?
Yeah.
So you feel comfortable enough to let this bitch roll up to my...
She signed a D-Lo. She's an artist. She'll be...
That don't mean... Got 100 artists. Do they be in his driveway?
No, they be in his bed.
Oh, so what you trying to say? She gonna be in your bed?
No,
oh, you
no.
think that shit funny?
No.
I don't think that funny at all.
D-Lo needs to move forward. D-Lo needs to sign new artists. D-Lo needs to make money.
Okay. If you feeling
so
like this is a meal ticket
for
you,
to do for
take
D-Lo
your bag
so I don't have to keep
and roll
what
that
saying.
Down there, and you ain't showing up. Take y'all asses right on to Alabama.
I like y'all's ranch. This is real cute.
You think?
When the album drops, I'm gonna get y'all some grass,
girl. Boo boo.
I love you, Ashley.
Let me tell you something.
Roll
I know
the
you
window
love
up.
You don't know about what's going on over here. Go somewhere and do your promo.
You're too old to have this nonsense going on in your own driveway.
I'm too old. Okay, ho, what you need to be worried about is the fact that I don't come across this mother and pop you on your goddamn eye. Right. That's what the you need to be worried about, because you're stepping
right.
Well beyond your motherfucking lane.
At your age.
Because I don't know. No, bitch.
You should really act
at
race.
My age.
All that bitch and ho.
Yeah, because that's exactly what I see in front of me.
Okay.
You know
well,
what?
That's
it's
fine.
Called experience. You ought to be bowing down and respecting a bitch like me. That's what you better be doing. Take your ass on somewhere with that little bitch, and you getting in the car with that thinking that cool, you a dummy.